is originally from Danville, Illinois. He enjoys cold beer and hot music. Says that he and his mom don't see eye to eye on his love life. And he claims that his job has cost him several relationships. Please welcome Robert Faggot. Faggot is rather an odd name.
Yeah, you know, it is an odd name.